To convert this to a fraction, you need to understand the word percentage. Now, this percentage is over 100. The idea of percentage, the sign, the symbol, is over 100. Therefore, if I want to convert to a fraction, then I got to take 7.5/100. Or, this is actually a divide by 100. Okay? Then you will get the answer 3/40, I think. Clear? Then I think already, I start the video here. Anyway, then how about I convert 2/5 to percent? So I want you to observe, now 2/5, is it equals to 2/5? Yes, right? Okay. So the first question is correct. Now is 2/5 equals to 2/5 times 100? No, because which one is bigger? The 100, so or convert bigger, my 100. So how to make it equal? I got to add the word percent. Why? Because 100% means 100 red color divide by 100. The word percent means divide by 100. Therefore, when I times 100%, what is 100%? 100% actually equal to 1. 100 divided by 100 is actually 1. Therefore, when you write your answer, 2/5 times 100, I cancel, cancel this. Oh, 40%. The percent I copy down, but the number I combine together. Can you see this number? This whole number I combine together to give you 40. And the percent symbol I copy down. So now I try. How to convert 40% back to fraction? Then I'm going to ask you, what is percent? Divide by 100. Percent is over 100, the easy. So then this become 40/100. Can follow? Then this become 2/5. Okay. Now you totally understand, huh?